like I also have a lot to learn. Hello, I'm Carol Leidenberg, and I will tell you the things you need to become the most amazing Ponytown YouTuber. Well then, let's get started. Stop. 'Cause why'd you have to kill my cat? You see, making Ponytown content isn't just making Ponytown content. I mean, like, think of it as picking a Pokémon. Each Pokémon has types that used for different scenarios. Just like making Ponytown videos, wow, no way. You can choose different types of Ponytown content like building, skin design, funny edited videos, animation, and many more. Just know what you're good at and what you enjoy, and you're good to go. A small thing I want to tell you real quick is that don't make specific content just because they're the trend. Just do what you do and make videos that you want. I'm really surprised you're made it this far. Here, have a cookie. You need three main sources for making videos: recording software, editing software, and an art software for the thumbnail. Now this is where things get really tricky. You see, I use my phone to record Ponytown activities, and I use my laptop to edit and do the thumbnail. For recording, I just use the first thing that the App Store has in store. All of the recording apps are cool. I don't know much about PC, heta. Now for the editing, I use Filmora 9 in my laptop, but you guys can use other alternatives that are free like CapCut. Or maybe KineMaster. And for the thumbnail making, I use Canva, and you probably have heard of it, and it's a really good website. You can use and pretty much do anything there. But do you know what you cannot do but I can? Your mom. At this point, if you are really impatient in making high quality effort videos, then consider skipping this part. But hey, wait, don't you want ponies walking up to you and say, rather than, I recommend learning editing tricks from your favorite YouTubers and try getting inspiration from how they edit to make your videos more interesting.
But Carol, you're my favorite YouTuber.
When uploading a video, please make a thumbnail. Your views will drastically go up. Just make it appealing and relevant, and I assure you that you will get around more than 10 views in a
California girls. What?
Making videos aren't the only thing to do to grow your channel. Supporting other Ponytown YouTubers is also a good option for your community to grow. You can collaborate with other Ponytown YouTubers so that the two of you can benefit from it. It's a cool way of getting your audience, well,
our audience.
The Ponytown YouTube community is actually pretty small if you look at it. So I think that adding more content creators is a good way to not just help the community, but it also helps the game to be more fun and lively. I hope this video gives you an eye-opener on how to make a Ponytown YouTube channel if you ever thought about it. I think that should be all. See you and...